Good morning. Today is Thursday, September 17, 2020. This is Miss Ana Luisa Bermea, and we will have a spelling review. So you may have your spelling notebook and your practice book with you. We will review these words: breath, wobble, lister, crush, direct, promise, grasp, numb, hem, shovel, gravity, frantic, swift, feather, comic, bundle, solid, weather, energy, stingy, instruct, distress, summit, massive, physical. Okay, we will work on page number 4, okay, on your practice book. I already delete the words you won't use. The ones on purple will not be used in the activity, okay? Write a word that completes the group. The first word says a force, a pull. A force that pulls is gravity. Gravity. Cheap, miserly. To be cheap or miserly is to be stingy. Okay? So you will write with black pen, gravity, stingy. Now, to rock or teeter means to wobble. Wobble. You may use a dictionary to know the meaning of the words. You have already the meaning of the words in your notebook. Oh, sorry. Okay, let's go to page number 5. On page number 5, you will sort the words. Okay, to sort is separate by groups. Okay, write the words in the correct heading or in the correct group. You have this activity in your notebook. Be sure that you write the 25 words in the list, okay? A word with a sound from the list, it could be grasp, frantic, a word with a sound, breath, feather. Words with E sound, blister, physical, distress, instruct. Words with O sound, shovel, comic, solid. Words with U sound, summit, crush, bundle. Now I want you to go to page 6. Proofreading. This paragraph has some misspelled words. Okay, so I want you to mark them with red so I can see, please. I want you to use your red color, your red pen, a red marker, a red something, so I can see the words you mark, okay? And you have to locate 12 misspelled words. Today, I plant 100 apple seeds. The weather, pay attention right there, the word weather is misspelled. So I want you to circle with red the word weather. And you will locate in the list how to write the word weather. And it's number 18. So you will write weather on number 1. Okay, write the word weather. H-E-E-R, weather. Okay, the weather is fine. and dandy. This morning, it was so cool that I saw my breath. Pay attention that the word breath is misspelled. So use your red pen or red marker, please, or red color, and circle the word breath. It's incorrect. And you have to look in the list the word breath. It's number one. Underline the word breath and then write the word red on the line. You can use the black pen or the red pen. Breath. B-R-E-A-T-H. Breath. There you go. Okay, I want you to complete the activities and send me some pictures by the portfolio. A message for you. When you love what you have everything you need. Goodbye. Love you. Have a nice day.